I got the first idea to build a Lego Mando suit after going to the Oz Comic Con for the first time this year, and thought it would be a really fun way to have a love of a Star Wars costume and doing it in Lego. Like you can clearly see, this is a rainbow sketch build. So I built this out of anything and everything that I just happened to have on hand, which is why none of the colours really match, but it's a bit of a love of Lego with the shapes of the costume. Where I got started was with the gauntlets themselves. I think it's good to start with something that's a bit of an easy win, something that you can achieve, gets the ball rolling, rather than the helmet, which for me was the last thing that I did, because I knew it would be the most complex part, so I put that off, developed my skills working on everything else before we got here.